When I was a little kid, my mother would drag me from Brooklyn to go to La Marqueta because that's the only place you could find dineros, juca, llame, and all that stuff. I hated it because I had to go up and down them stairs, and if you know what I'm talking about, then you can feel it, right?
I'm sorry if I'm interrupting you, excuse me.
Meanwhile, on 116th and Park Avenue, there was a gentleman who was born there, raised there, and died there, February 15, 2009. He was the lead vocal for that band. I was the musical director. This gentleman was an incredible gentleman who, with six guys, went to the Palladium on our 53rd and Broadway. Do you know the Palladium on 53rd and Broadway? He kicked ass for Machito, Tito Puente, and Tito Rodriguez. Six guys, and I'm talking about the Joe Cuba Sextet. Is that right? 1961, he records a song, it crosses over. Everybody got a habit of thinking that Mark Anthony crossed over to the American public. I'm sorry to say that. The first guy to cross over to the American public was a gentleman who did a song called El Manicero. That thing in the 1920s was playing in the elevators when you went up into the Empire State Building. Don't get that crossed. The first Latino from El Barrio to cross over to the American public, and I mean the Anglos as well as the African Americans, was the Joe Cuba Sextet with a classic tune called Bang Bang. folks.